Consider the affair resolved. Accompany him to his niece's while I return to the boarding house, and then join me at the police station. Let's return to the boarding house.
Oh, okay. That was gonna be loading. Boarding house. I don't know where that is. Is it this way?
I have no reason to go that way.
I don't know where it is. Police station, boarding house. Oh, can I fast travel with that? Oh, I can. You?
I have good news for you, Mr. Finley. We have sent the captain to stay with a relative, and he shouldn't bother you for a while.
I also have some good news. I have your police bag.
Okay, you've randomly found it.
I bid you good day.
Oh, it was nothing. Tell me, one of my wife's friends lost...
Another day, Finley. Another day.
He's like,
let's
that.
Go to the police station.
All right, I can just run there. I don't need a fast travel. No, I should fast travel.
So, what news do you have, Mr. Holmes?
I found your police. Oh, God. I had to pause it and give it to him. Jesus Christ. There you go.
Are you sure it's the police bag that you lost?
Yes, but someone attempted to force it open. They didn't succeed, but now the lock is stuck. Perhaps you could...
Great.
Let's see.
Oh my God. What the hell? God damn it. I don't know what the code is. I'm not gonna do this. Dude. What? I don't know the code. Why just solve this? Why cheat, bro? Fuck this. Okay. Alright, so bottom right twice. One, two. Bottom left twice. One, two. Bottom right once, bottom left twice. I don't even know to solve this. And then and then two on the top, and that's it. Right? Yeah? No? All right, try it again. One, two, one. Two, one, one, two, one, two. There we go.
All done.
Ah, a big thank you, Mr. Holmes.
Think nothing of it, my
friend. Clever. Clever shit. Won't even